This is Dr. Upinder Kaur. Welcome to Physio Lectures. Today I am going to show you some exercises which are very effective during the knee pain. So first of all, I am showing you simple exercise, that is ankle toe movement. It works as warm up also. So do this exercise like this. During this exercise, keep your back straight and then do this exercise for 10 to 15 times. It acts like a warm up. Now, second exercise is static quadriceps. For this, take a small cloth and keep it below your knee and then contract your knee. Hold it for 10 seconds and then release. Contract, hold it for 10 seconds and then release. For this exercise, first of all, took the crook lying position and put your hands slightly apart from the feet or below the feet. Then lift up your buttocks, hold it for 10 seconds. While you're lifting up your buttocks, contract your abdomen as well as glutei. Then move your buttock down. Now next exercise is clamshell. For clamshell, first of all, took this position and lift up your upper leg. But took some precautions during this exercise. First of all, while lifting up the upper leg, don't rotate your pelvis like this. Keep it straight and do this exercise for at least 10 to 15 times. Now in next exercise, we will do hamstring stretch. For this, first of all, take a cloth or belt and keep your knee straight. Then lift it up, lift leg up. But during this exercise, take care that your knee should kept in straight position. Now I am showing you some exercise in standing position. First exercise is four-way hip move. In this exercise, we move our hip in the four directions. So first of all, stand with the support and then do hip flexion like this. Then do this exercise for the 10 times. Then move hip in extension. But took some precautions that while doing this exercise, don't bend your pelvis like this or don't move your waist. Keep your waist straight and then do this movement. After the hip flexion and extension, do hip abduction, which is also known as side leg raise, like this. And then hip adduction. Do all these movements 10 times. Now in next exercise, we will stretch our IT band as well as hamstring. So first of all, keep your one leg crossed in a backside and then touch the ground. But while doing this exercise, keep precautions that keep your knee straight, don't bend it and move like this. Do this 10 times in each side. And the last one is heel raise. In this exercise, you can do this exercise with support or without support. In this exercise, do like this. Heel raise for 10 times. You can also hold it in this position for at least 5 to 10 seconds and then bring your heel down. So these are some basic exercises which are very useful and effective during the knee pain. These exercises are very simple. If you like this video, then like and share it, and also subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.